Hi guys, it's me again. I'm Harry. So today we're going to do a burning fat workout challenge, a burning very fat workout challenge. And yeah, that's what we're doing today. And yeah, let's get to it. It's like a morning routine, it can be an afternoon routine, it can be anything. But it's all level, so everyone can do it as well, okay? Let's hop in there.
Alright, do some warm up first. Alright. Put some shoulder position. Okay. So, today is the morning routine, so... Oh, we can say afternoon routine, so we're gonna do a half burpees first straight away later. And all focus on your core strength and your lower body as well. So yeah, let's get it. We do some warm up first, we can do a rotation as well if you want to. And then this side again. Okay, and then side lunges. Hold it. About 10 seconds. We just do a warm up first, quick warm up, and go straight to it. Right hand side.
Let me fixing an angle first. Right here. Perfect.
Okay. So now we're gonna go for the half burpees for half. We're gonna do half burpees for 15 to 20 reps without free set again. Free set with push up though. So we do a push up and then do a burpees as well. But don't go up because it's half burpees only. I'm
gonna just change a little bit of angles right here.
That's better angles, okay. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do 15 to 20. You can't by yourself. So 1, 2, 3, go. Don't go all the way up, you're gonna go back straight down and do a push up again. If you can't do a push up, do a lean push up. Squeeze the tiger core. Keep going. If you can do 20, go for 20 reps. Last one. Okay. So, this one, 20 second rest. Go. Alright, after 20 seconds, we're gonna go for the same thing. And we're gonna do 3 sets. We got 10 more seconds and we go again. Keep breathing, inhale, exhale. Alright, let's go. Keep breathing, keep going. Tuck it in. Every single time. Don't need to go all the way up. We gotta ready to go back down. Okay. Let's go. Last one. Okay. 20 seconds. We got one more. And then we're gonna hop in the next exercise. As I said, this is gonna be both the morning routine or afternoon routine. So you can do it anywhere, at home, at the park, at your cup house if you're not, if they're not closing. Okay? Alright, let's go. Okay, 1 minute. 1 minute rest, and we go for the second one. So the second one we're gonna go for is plank, alternate toe touch. And so tap toes. And I will tell you what to do. So what we're gonna do, if you have wrist and problems, use the elbow. We're gonna do this. The plank position, and then go one, come back down, two, okay? This is the routine we're gonna go for. And 20 seconds. And then after, we're gonna do three sets of this. And we gotta do 20 reps for each side. So basically total of 40. Okay? Cool. Alright, you ready? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Make sure each size is 20 reps. Make sure straight leg squeeze, tie your core, lock your scapula. Okay, got 5 more each. 4 more each, 3 more each, 2 more each, last one. Okay, and 30 seconds, and we're gonna do another one again. Got 15 seconds left. Make sure to take a break, get some drinks, we're gonna go another one. You can pick, make sure when you pick your legs up, it's gonna be straight and squeeze tight your core, locking your scapula, and that's what you're gonna do when you're in a plank position. Okay, we got 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we go again. 20 each side, left, right, 20, so total 40. Let's go. Five more. Rest again. 30 seconds again. Yeah, 30 seconds. Get some rest, get some drinks. We gotta go again. Oh, I'm sweaty. Let's go. We got 20 seconds. And we're gonna go again. Make sure you're breathing in and out when you're doing this. Inhale, exhale. Don't just rush your breathing and you'll gas out anyway. So make sure, take a deep breath, inhale, exhale, and just while you're doing it. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Last set, and we have 1 minute left. Make sure to squeeze the tire core when you're doing it. Rest, and we're gonna go again. So this first exercise that we're gonna do is low plank and high plank. We're still in the plank position, but this time we're gonna change up and down and up and down. Hopefully you see it a lot in Instagram and all that, and that's what we're doing today. And make sure squeeze tight your core when you're doing it. Breathe in and out, and that's what I'm gonna do. We got 30 seconds left, and we're gonna go again. Hey, you got 20 seconds left, and we're gonna go. Make sure you take a breath. Take some rest. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. So this one, we're gonna do 30 seconds. And then we have 30 second rest. So. And then after, we have side plank for your side of your oblique. So we gotta do a conscious position and rotate. I'll describe for you later. So right now, we got 10 more seconds. We're gonna go for the second set. You ready? You got 6 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump. Thank you. Okay? 30 seconds. And then we got the last step.
And we do side planks, okay?
Cool. I'm sweating. Gonna get some heat right there. And that's what you're looking for, burning fat challenge. We'll keep going for this program. Go help yourself for sure. You got 20 seconds left. Take a break. Get some drinks if you want to. And you got 10 seconds. And you're gonna go for another one again. Ready, go. Okay, 1 minute. 1 minute rest. And we gotta go for the side plank position. Rotate crunches. Side plank we're gonna do. I'll show you. Gonna do. Lunge, rotate, okay? Same thing, 15 reps, 15 to 20 reps, and we're gonna change side for your left and then for your right. So both sides add together is gonna be 30 reps. And then we rest. Easy. And then gonna build up 20, 25, the last set, okay? Okay, remember this is 1 minute rest, so take your time. You've got 30 seconds left. Good. Grab a towel, grab a drink. I'll do it right now, but later I might. Okay. You've got 15 seconds. You're gonna go for it, ready. We can get ready for the position first. And let's go. Okay, 2, 1, go. Make sure horizontal straight lines right here. Okay, now right hand side, 15 again. Okay. 30 seconds again, and we're gonna go again. Two more sets to go. This round is gonna be 20 reps, and then the last set gonna be at the 25, and then we're done for this exercise, and then we're gonna change to another one. We gotta do a push-up position after that. Okay, you got 20 seconds. Take your time, 20 seconds.
Okay, cool. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go again. Right. Two more. Okay, and then left hand side. 15 again, let's go. Finish 20 reps now, and now the next round, the last set, we're gonna go for 25, okay? 30 seconds, 30 second rest, guys, and then we're gonna go for another one. Let's go. Keep motivated, keep grinding. Yes. We got 20 seconds left. Take some drink, take a deep breath, breathe in and out, and we're gonna keep going for the last set. Alright, almost time's up. Let's go. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, go again. 25 this time, guys. Okay, now we're gonna go for left hand side, 25 again. Let's go, 25 reps. Let's go. Okay, go. Okay, 1 minute rest. 1 minute rest, and we're gonna go for
another set. So now we have jump squats. So it's about your leg and your core, which is this is how your core squat all the way down, breathing it out. And then we're gonna do jumping and squat at the same time, okay? Let's go. We got 30 seconds. Okay. You got 20 seconds left, and we're gonna go. Okay, get ready, get warmed up. We got 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, ready, up, jump, 2, make sure you're light landing, you gotta do 30 seconds, keep going, don't stop, don't stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Rest for 30 seconds. And we're gonna go again. We got 3 sets again. And we're gonna keep going. 3 sets. And we're gonna keep doing 30 seconds for squatting. 30 second rest again. 3 sets to go. We have 2 more sets to go. Okay, 15 seconds left. We're gonna go for the second set. We gotta keep going. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's just squeeze the tire before when you jump. Got 5 seconds, 4, 3, 1. Okay, 30 seconds, we got 1 more. Make sure you breathe in and out, explode to the top, and squat down. Okay, got 20 seconds, and you're gonna go for it. And then later, we have a single leg. And then, we have upper body again. Ready? Go. Twenty seconds left. Okay. 1 minute. And we're gonna go again. And then now we have single leg squats. Okay, 1 minute rest. Take your time. You can walk around, take a deep breath, and keep going. Got 30 seconds to go. Make sure to take a deep breath. Now you should feel a little bit burning for your core and your legs, maybe your shoulder as well. So that's your full body routine. So mainly you're gonna burn your body fat as well. Make sure all the exercise that you do, squeeze the tight core, and that's what we're gonna do. Okay, you got 9 seconds left. We're gonna do like this. Make sure touch the floor. Your knees touching the floor and come back up again. Okay? Go all the way down. You can put your hands up there. Just rely on here, on your hips as well. Okay, ready? Up. Balance, hip stability is related to your core as well. We do 30 seconds. Got 10 seconds left. Quality time, not quantity. Okay, now it's your right, 30 seconds. Hip stability. Control your knees. Squeeze. And squeeze. Turn your chest out. Okay. Hang up. And 30 second rest. You go to the left and right again. You gotta keep going. You got 20 seconds left. Take it easy. And we're gonna go the same thing again. 30 seconds for the left legs and 30 seconds for the right legs. Ten seconds, we're gonna go. Ready? Go. And go legs first. Stable first and go down. Try to get as low as you can. Yeah. You can put your hands right here if you want to, or put it here. If you can't able to get lower, try as low as you can. Okay. And you should feel it burning already. So we're going to do right hand side. Go. Go. Keep stability. Keep going. Keep going. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, last one. Okay. Alright, last set. Same thing, 30 seconds for your left, 30 seconds for your right, 30 seconds right. So, 20 seconds left. So keep going, we keep winding, let's go. Ten more seconds, guys. We need to keep going for the 30 seconds for the left and right. Okay, let's go. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squeeze the entire core. Bam. Up. Stabilize first when you're going down. Don't try to rush. Try to not shake your knees. Sometimes I shake my knees as well. try to control as much as possible.
Multitasking.
Okay, cool. And now we're gonna change our right. Eccentric down slow and up. Eccentric down slow and up. Okay. And then we have 1 minute rest and we go back to push-up position. Now we have a judo push-up. I don't know if you guys have it before. Basically, we're gonna roll our body up front and then come back up. Make sure your hip up high and roll at the front. This one is for upper body, for our chest. Make sure you squeeze the tight core as well. Okay? I'll show you one first, you guys can rest. Okay? I'll throw you the side. If you roll it down like a roller coaster and go as far as you can and then come back up. Okay. Go. 9 seconds left. You guys will do it, go for the knee version. Or tell someone to support you. That's definitely gonna help you as well. You got 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One, go. This one, 12 to 15 is fine. Pump right there. Take the time to rest. Got 30 seconds again. Got 20. Try to show you guys more angles right there. How to roll it down and come back up and squeeze the tail core. Okay? Got 10 seconds. Are we gonna go? Okay. Ready, go. Again, 30 seconds, we're gonna go this last set, and then we got warm up, and then we're done today. Okay, 20 seconds, take a deep breath, get some drinks, and that's what we're gonna do. And then now, after that, you got the last set, try as much as possible, even you do 3 or 4. That's fine for me. Okay? Cool.
Okay. Your maximum effort.
1, 2, 3, go. Alright, last two for me. Last one.
Okay. One minute rest, and then we're gonna cool down. And we're done today. It's really good. Okay, cool down, we're gonna do this. And now. Up and down. Rotation. Take your time. Keep going. Okay. All right, last one. Okay, we're done today. Good guys. I will see you guys later. Good job, guys. Next session is gonna be Friday. Stay tuned. Boom.